Okay, new game, please. Yes, yes, yes. Normal. That'll be fine.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end.
I will say this is one of my top five games of all time, though.
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone.
Episode 1. Nightmare.
From the crash.
All right, first things first, I cannot move my mouse, okay? We're good? It doesn't work. I can't move anything. What the fuck? Like, did my mouse die? Oh, it did. It died. Fuck. Okay, I gotta go get some more batteries, I guess. Well, what a piece of shit time to die. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait. Wait, are we good? What the fuck? Okay, I guess we're good. It's good graphics, la 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 la. V-Sync, yes, please. And that should be good. Okay, cool. That was odd, but okay. Ooh, sensitivity is... Whoa! No, thank you. Whoa, hey, man. Can we, like, not be nuts? No. Let's walk. Let's take a fucking... All right, the sensitivity is kind of high, but that's okay, I guess. Lighthouse.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Well, okay. I guess so. Rain Cove Point. Okay, well, let's go. Well, he doesn't look at- Whoa! Okay, he has a fucking axe. How about you run, man? Go.
Excuse me?
Dude's angry. Okay, but let's go, man. Let's go. Let's base a jump. Okay, that's easy enough. Oh, shit. You can dodge? How? That's a dodge? Boy, that ain't shit.
You can't stop me.
Okay, this is a tutorial. Okay. Yay. Now open the fucking gate.
That the hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Oh. Well, that's awesome, but you need to open the fucking gate. There you go.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Nah, bitch. Nah. Let's go. Hurry up. Come on.
Thank you.
Could you run any slower? Good lord, man. How is this even a run? This is a hobble. You're fine. Just run. I know. I'm working on it, man. Hey, G. You have a fucking gun in your hand? I mean, I guess not. Oh, he's dead.
Oh no! Stop! No!
You missed. You had two shots in there? Oh goddamn. Well, alrighty then.
There was no way out.
Well, you need a gun, man. Well, that's disturbing. We got all these TVs in your house, man. How do I get to the lighthouse? God damn!
I had to get out.
Yes. Yes, you did. Is there like a way to leave? I don't. Yo, what do you want me to do, man? There you go. The hell is this? The fuck is talking?
You are hurt. You should go into the light. You are only safe there.
Okay. Then say, oh, interesting. Okay.
Well done.
Thanks.
I have something
God.
Important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green.
Who's talking to me?
Where waves are both wild
the Jesus?
And more serene.
Or is it Jesus?
To its ports, I beam.
Okay, man.
Do you understand?
No.
No.
Follow my light.
I mean, you're gonna... There you go. Build this shit.
I entered your dream to teach you. The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now. When it feels you coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most.
Oh, bitch. Okay.
Thing.
Rude.
The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence.
Okay, man.
You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm.
What?
Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
You want me to pick up a flashlight? Get fucking zapped, bitch. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Get zapped. Hold me. He dead now?
Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Okay. Bet, bitch. I'll fuck you up. Yo, how many shots you gonna take? God damn. That's a whole chamber.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you.
Okay, okay.
All. I will give you back your dream now.
Yeah, thanks, God.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Not really safe, is it?
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna kill you.
And you're dead. I'm just gonna ignore you. Oh. Yo, there's a lot of you guys. What the hell? Come get me, bitch. What the hell is this? Flare gun ammo. Ooh. How do you switch ammo? Oh, okay. Okay. Learning.
Just like me.
Oh, that's rude. Hey, dude, switch ammo, please. Hey, man. Hey. It's not working. Yeah, it's not. There we go. Oh, that was odd.
Get fucking swapped, bitch.
Am I dead? Fuck yeah, they are. What are all these people who want me to die? How do I switch weapons? Okay, that's how, okay.
I can keep this up forever.
Well, I can't, so let's go, please. Thumbnose, let's go. God damn. Shit. Could you run? They kind of lag him, which is odd. The fuck is that? Dude, you are the slowest person I've ever seen run in my life. You're being chased by the darkness. There you go. There you go. Almost there. There we go. Boom. Okay.
Maybe just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
If I remember right.
Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
This game is what made me start writing horror shit. So we can either watch the cutscenes or skip it. It's on y'all. But they are quite lengthy. Oh, I might have lied. I don't remember this part.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot.
What's up,
a
man?
City boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh?
Oh, I thought you said Beerfest.
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind.
Watch your goddamn mouth, homie.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Ellen Wake.
Plane came in hot.
I pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to beat this one. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Thanks. It means everything. Okay.
Very nice.
Thanks.
I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right.
Yeah. You whipped that shit out quick.
That's my favorite writer. Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great, great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how's the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm Just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
Alrighty then.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Alrighty then. Is this ours, right? Well, fuck, I thought it was. Are we in the Loopy Lincoln? Yeah.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
Okay.
I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Okay.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan, Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr.
Stuckey. I mean, it's on her fucking name. That thing.
Mr. Wake.
What the hell?
He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe
he's dead!
I've got all your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
See that.
And you keep it here.
Interesting.
Well, okay. Good for you.
Dear
do
person.
Me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now.
Coconut, sounds good, my man.
Number 6 in the jukebox.
Number 6. All right, man. I
do
got you.
It myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again?
Fucking hit it.
You disgust me. Call yourself a...
You want to hit it?
Unbelievable.
God damn.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah. You need to give it a good solid whack. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Yeah. Yeah, same. You have a coffee thermos. This is stealing. What the fuck are you doing?
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am. I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stuckey to get the key and get out as
soon as possible. You don't want to... Bitch, what?
The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Oh, that's the ladies only, okay. Hello?
Hello? Mr. Stuckey?
What a weird dude, man. He's taking a shit. Let him be.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
You headed to a fucking funeral or something? Thanks, lady.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Okay.
You got lucky this time, young man.
No,
you
no, if I did, bitch.
In the dark.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid, splendid.
All right, well, I'm gonna leave you be.
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They walked off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Of course they did.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Just in case what?
Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
What?
That diner was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place?
This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on PBF FM.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while, see those stars winking down at you. It gets pretty dark out here, but
hello.
Light your way.
Wow, it's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Okay.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
Come on.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Yeah. Power on.
Hello? Anyone here?
Why would there be anybody here? Already on. Okay. Is there something outside? Probably not over here, though. Power on. Upstairs, maybe?
For a moment, the feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry.
That's honestly returned. Badass.
Damn.
Hold on.
I needed to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
It's weird. Fuse box or generator, okay.
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
Well, it says not 1970 right there, so.
The power cable goes to that shed over there.
Thanks. Get a lot of help. Is there like a door? Anywhere? Alright, here we go.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
There we go.
The lights are on! Good work, honey.
Go inside.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing.
Oh, okay.
Have fun.
Thanks.
The island. It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here. For a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Maybe. So, what was up with this? Guess I'll never know. What does it say? E and B?
Alice?
So she's upstairs.
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Well. Hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
That's stupid. Thanks.
Okay.
Let's see.
Surprise!
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past-
Damn, Alice, you-
Everyone
Hey, just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not... Alan? Alan?
I don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice. God damn it.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through. Damn it. Alice?
Alice?
Well, fucked up.
Alice!
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
That's what dark means.
Where are you? Help!
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm coming! It's all right! I'm coming!
Alice!
What the hell?
Alan! Help me! Alan!
Oh, oh.
No!
They even fucking happened.
Keep going, Alice. Wake up.
Alice?
What the fuck?
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
What the hell is going on right now?
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma. By a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. Yeah. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
That's rude. Okay. Where's my damn flashlight?
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Really? It's right there. All right, though.
Damn.
All right. Gas station. All right. Well, working on it. Kind of a flashlight, so here we are. Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Hello?
Is
someone there?
This is what I meant about the cutscenes. Just one after another. Which, I mean, it's not bad, but
the loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Oh. That's good. Especially since I don't have a flashlight. Leon, okay. Excuse me. Oh, here's the asshole.
Please, I've been in an accident.
Yep, you're about to be in a murder too. Just keep running. How long am I able to run? I like this.
The lights up ahead were a good sign.
Yo, this is a fucking lumber mill.
All the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Yeah, well, you probably will. So, there's something here I can use. A builder's helmet. I think, anyways. Just carefully climb this.
Anybody there? Please!
Stop screaming, dude. Hey. Oh, shit.
Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
Listen, I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stucky.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation
deposit required.
Oh, okay.
Fair and square.
Fair and square. Yep. I need a flashlight. Baby, I need a flashlight. Baby. Holy shit. God, this dude's fucking Superman. Shit, indeed, my man.
It's the latest thing.
Great. Holy shit.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Well, looks like he already is, so. Yeah. And yeah. Ooh. So I played this game last, and oh, let me get the batteries, man. So I got these game. Well, no, I'm just trying to focus and talk at the same time. Okay, so I played this game last like 11 years ago. It's probably one of my top five.
Yes,
is definitely worth it. Hey, man. Hey.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, well, okay. Guess that makes sense. And welcome, coffee. Welcome. So all I'm normally whoa. What's happening? Am I dead? Oh, I was. What the fuck? Okay. That's weird.
Yes.
Well, let me grab the batteries again.
Hello.
So I normally only play horror, and this is on the lower end of the horror levels. What am I supposed to do though? I can't open the door. It won't open. Oh shit, I'm supposed to try to jump out. No, it's good. What's up? Oh, sorry. Here you go. Alright. Let's find out what I need to do. Okay, go over here. I'm gonna assume we need to turn this on.
Oh shit.
No. Ooh. Oh, hey. I'll back off. And of course, always.
I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone.
You killed two people, actually.
There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
What are you kicking a power box for? Oh, turn.
The dark forest.
I'm sure it's an easier way to get your way to do that, but it's fine.
I had to get to the gas station.
Well, let's go, man. It's rabbit season. Well, I'm not a fucking a rabbit, so. And yes, formal wear almost every time. It's either formal or it's a tank top, so. Okay.
What the hell was that?
That's what makes you worried? But not the people trying to slaughter you? Uncoiled itself with axes?
I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Well, you're going to have to do a lot more than just look at it, man. What's over here before I go that way? A coffee thermos. We love a coffee. Anything else over here? Alright, this should be it. Let's go. Let me reload while I'm at it. Let's go right, see if there's anything over here. Oh, a manuscript page. Which I will not read. But will I? Let's see. Wake a technician shouting
to face me. His face was covered in shadows. Mm-hmm. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us, but the axe he lifted was plain to see.
It glistened with the blood of his victim.
He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake.
So, usually I play horror games. So, yes and no, I guess. I mean, it varies on what... Okay, so it varies on what the horror game is, I guess, in a way. But as far as, like, you're able to choose, I guess, your own path. Not a whole lot, but I would honestly like to play more of them, if that makes sense. Yo, I'll walk through the bush, man. It's not that hard. Oh, like what? Faz and everything? Hey, man. Ow, goddamn, he just threw an axe at me. Oh, shit. Hey, back up. Ow, God, leave. I don't know where he went. Okay, I can climb. Good. We're still in a lumber mill? Okay, I guess it's this way. Oh, it's only in the light? Okay. Yeah, this way, obviously. How is it this way? What? Oh. What? It's saying it's over here, but... I think I've been lied to. Oh, wait a minute. I've not been. Climb, please. Anomaly... play multiplayer horror when it's me and my buddies, which is probably about every other week or so. Oh yeah, for sure, and thank you for the follow, much appreciated.
Eerie hand painted graffiti was revealed
this?
By my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
What's in it? Lithium batteries. Not much of supplies, but okay. I'll take it, I guess. I'm not gonna take it. Oh, I didn't want you to... Okay, well, whatever, man. Let's go this way now.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
It is, isn't it? Maybe if you flip the switch. Oh, baby. Oh, This isn't even a switch, it's just batteries, okay. Here we go. The switch.
There was no power.
Damn it.
There was bound to be a generator somewhere.
How's it blinking though? All lies. Oh, I can see it. Why am I up here? There's a thermos over there. Should we go and get that? Yeah. Let's grab this first. Thank you. Grab it, dude. Thank you. I think that's a 3 and it's set out of 100.
Equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Why? Oh no! Oh, 3. Oh shit! Reload, please. Stop it, you ass. Come on. Hurry up. Boom. There ain't nothing. One. A 2. Oh, that's it. Okay, cool. Are we alright now? We're almost alright. Reach the path above. Well, give me a little minute, man. Try not to die here. Thank you. What's over here? Ooh, I like that. Do you switch weapons again? Gotcha. The Blast-a-ho. Actually, I'm gonna save it in case I need it later. Let's go back over here, switch that. Push this on, boom. Oh. What? Good, alright, cool. Let's go. The little ladder's over here. Alright. About to jump. Before we not off, there you go. Whoa, what's in here?
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment.
Ooh, step hold on. I see arrows. Well, I'll see. Oh, here we go. Hey, what we got? Ooh, yeah. It's probably actually really useful here in a second. Take that.
Station was closer now. It's light welcoming in the dark.
It's not any closer. It's farther away. Who the fuck just talked?
Belly Burster is the best with no curves. Monster is second best. The famous dog is
Air Bud? What? Hurry up, please. Thank you. Pick it up! Thank you. Obviously not that way. What am I... What's happening there? Wait. Safe haven, okay. Well, that's nice and all, but, what do I do? Hey, what the fuck? Ow. That's rude.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Fuck, that's not what I wanted to do. Well, all right though. Guess if it barks, it barks. I see you. Oh, golly, man. Oh! Boom. All right, good. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Is there like a road here or something? There it is, okay. At least I don't know if this is. All these guys everywhere, man. Ow. Is there one behind me? Yep. Oh, I'm getting destroyed. Enough. Enough of this nonsense. All right, there we go. Now there's a light over here. Okay, a manuscript page. So we're in the right direction. I hope. If not, I don't know. Here we are. Yeah, slow me heal up. Okay, I'm good. Take that. We'll take that. Thank you. Moving on. Oh, excuse me. I'll play for another hour or so. Then I will finish this. You good, man? Cause you're tripping, but I'll probably play this again Wednesday night, and then on the weekend as well. What's happening, man? Oh shizzle! Oh shizzle! Oh shizzle! Why won't you change, man? Oh man. I mean, well, yeah, you're dead. I'm trying to change weapons, and he won't. I don't understand why not. He's not. Oh, I have to let go of it. Well, that's stupid. Okay, so hit it, and then switch. That's fucking. I don't like that. That's weird. Okay. Let's go over here. Plus, yeah, so I gotta let go of it. Okay, that's weird. Okay, let's reload the flare gun. We're gonna use this instantly on these guys. Dude, you're fine. You're out of shape. Come on, man. All right, so there's three people behind me. Or not. I don't know. Oh, no, they're here. Yeah, right here. We're gonna turn around, bada bing, bada boom. Boom, bitch. You ain't nothing? Alright. Get the shotgun out, man. Over here. Button. We're going on the TV, man. Got some fucking Looney Tunes. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate mankind. What is it? The Twilight Zone? Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. Tonight on Springs. The Twilight Zone. Tonight's episode, a quantum suicide. Ooh. And another shotgun? Shit.
Okay, I'm out. Let's go. I'll take that. We'll turn you. Oh wait, I turned it off? Oh, I guess it's okay. Oh sh. I know something's about to happen. Look at all the batteries and the ammo. What the hell? Pick him up. Oh, hold the minute reach. All right, something's about to happen. Dude's angry, man. What's up, Stump? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Stop doing that shit! Oh, that's fine. You just keep on blasting. No, shit. Holy shit, this is fast as fuck. Yo, this is quick. Just me some more. There we go. Blast his ass. Hurry up, please. Kill this asshole. Hell yeah.
Stucky's body vanished,
Stucky is no more.
Only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Well, you just killed your landlord, so probably not. Or you're supposed to be landlord anyways. No, open this. Sure, there's a way, but I don't know how. Let's not jump down there, huh? So that's not the old way to go. They're just swinging. Okay, so Stucky's dead. Not really sure what to do right now. Hello, Red Wolf. How you doing, man? Thank you for the raid. Thank you. Take some ammo. Not sure what to do. Hello, hello, Red Wolf and Blue Waves. What am I doing? Oh, there's a control panel right here. Okay. Yo, open it up. There we go. Open sesame. How are y'all doing tonight, man? All ladies? No.
I recognize the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
No, you don't. That's a lie. Oh, it is, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that'll help.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Gotcha. Ah, yes, thank you. I did have some sippy sip, but I ran out, so I need to go actually grab some more, which I'll do on the next cutscene.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place.
I mean, not,
or that there'd been some kind of
fight. Not really, it just a few tires everywhere. It just looks old, man. Goddamn!
I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this.
Alan, you need some, medicine, man.
Crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Yes. Please. Skookie-ho? Is that what it says? Does it say skooky or skanky? It's It's hard to see. Skookie-ho sunglasses. Man, those are the bomb. The hell is this? I don't care about that. I guess that's it. Yeah, I got a few of the, coffee thermoses so far. Oh, the phone.
Great Falls Sheriff Station.
Okay, well, while this is happening, I'll be right back.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen...
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman. Tiptoes to my room every night. And just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper. Go to sleep, everything is all right.
Everything's all right.
I close my eyes.
Mm-hmm.